part of it is the Wright brothers got a U.S. patent on their aircraft, on their flying machines. Now, a patent is only good here in the United States. It's not good in other countries. They did not get a global patent. And they judiciously guarded their patent rights. Companies like the Curtis Aircraft Company and others tried to build aircraft, and the Wright brothers would sue them for patent infringement. Had the Wright brothers not fallen in December 1903, you were within a couple weeks of other people.